To change the table border thickness for only specific lines, we first of all click into the table and then go to the Design tab within the Table Tools. Here, we can now select a border type, a border thickness, and a color. As soon as we change any of these three characteristics, Word will turn on the Border Painter for us. With the Border Painter activated, we can now simply click on the specific line that we want to change. When we are finished, we deactivate the Border Painter by either pressing the Escape key or clicking on the corresponding button. And just in case you have a larger table in which you don't want to select all the lines manually, you can also use the Borders function. If we, for example, want to change the top border of the whole last row, we simply select that row, click on the little arrow where it says Borders, and then we select Top Border. And in this Borders function, you'll find a lot more options like outside borders, for example, so play around with these options and you should be able to format your table lines very quickly. If this short video was the solution to your problem, then you could do me a huge favor by hitting the like and the subscribe button. Thanks a lot, and I see you in the next one.